taken. And the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaken?